why is it so difficult to start?
Hi. So today I'm packing for something very exciting. I am leaving on Saturday. Saturday? Why are you leaving on Saturday, babes? I'm leaving on Saturday. For 5 months, I'm going on an Erasmus to Lisbon. Holy. Yes, and I'm going with Midas, my best friend, aka my boyfriend. And we're going to live together in an apartment. And I am very excited about it all. However, I'm a little bit nervous as well, which is normal, obviously. So yeah, it's crazy. I actually still can't believe it. It's almost there, like 2 days, and I'm already there. How mad is that? Honestly. But yeah, I'm gonna show you my room right now because, dear God, I'm gonna show you around. I'm just gonna balance you because my tripod does not work with me. All right, so are you ready for this? Because I think you are not. Bloody hell. Okay, this is what I'm currently, this is all the mess that I have. Yep, and these are my suitcases, a blue one and a pink one. I'm taking two, obviously. Yeah, some shizzle nizzle there. So yes, packing always makes me realize how much stuff I have actually got. It's a bit ridiculous, actually. I'm a hoarder. I'm really a hoarder. I'm definitely not a minimalist. But yeah, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. It's all gonna be fine. Is what I will continue to do is pack today, the rest of today. So I'm gonna leave you here for now. And I'll see you Saturday.
Today it's a very calm day here in Lisbon. No big problems with traffic, with people. This area, for instance, where we are, It is mainly residential, but also a lot of business over here.
It looks quite relaxed right
yeah,
now.
You don't have much people. If you were passing here Monday at the same time, you would see much more movement of people in the streets and cars as well. The area is the trams, the Lisbon trams had made with the San Francisco trams, they changed. One tram from Portugal went to them and then they sent it one to us. And this tram, of course, it is in the Museum of Trams here of Lisbon.
We've arrived, finally, we are here. Oh my God, I actually can't freaking believe we're actually here. It's happening, guys. We're gonna be staying here for 5 freaking months and what's wrong with my skin? Bloody hell. We're gonna be staying here for 5 months and I still actually can't believe it. I'm out of breath and I don't know why. I'm a bit nervous, I'm not gonna lie. It's a bit weird to realize that we're staying here for 5 months. It still has to sink in for the both of us, so yeah, it's crazy. But I'm gonna show you around our place
It's smaller than I thought it was going to be, but I still really, really like it, and we're going to make it cozy, and I'm going to make it our cozy little place. So I'm excited about that. But I'm going to show you around. So if you come in, you're coming through this door right here. And if you come in, you got my suitcases. You've got a little table right here. You've got the kitchen. So the kitchen. Yes, got a dining table. Then we've got the living room. Here, the TV. And we've got nice little windows. I like this spot with like the little plants. I think it's really cute. And then when you go here, you can see our street, which is actually quite busy and quite loud, but I think it's really nice. You can see our little street. We have a cute little street, however it's very hilly. It's quite nice. I also really like our living room. I think it's like my favorite spot of our apartment. Then when you go through here, we've got a little hallway. When you go through here, oh, the heating is on. It's very hot. You've got the bathroom. I'm gonna turn the light on. It's got the shower and the sink. Hello. And then the walls, they're like red and white stripes. Now we've got the bedroom. I'm going to turn the light on as well. The bedroom here. Like some. And then we've got another little mirror to shoot some outfit pictures, because you guys know I like my outfit pictures. Lols. And then we got another little bedroom, because this apartment is actually for four people. So we got another little bed, and then another window. This is actually great to make like a little desk or something like that. So that's kind of nice. And that's it. Really cool. I'm very excited actually. So yeah, it's crazy.
Hi to everyone following this little beauty. My name is Midas, for those who don't know me. I'm her boyfriend. We lived together for 5 months. Well, we're going to, at least. And I don't dare to look in the camera. No joke. Question for all the viewers. Is it better if we look like this at our screen?
The viewfinder or...
Or right into the camera lens. Or is that a little creepy, maybe intrusive?
I think I look mostly at the viewfinder though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Also, in case you're interested in memes, follow @memedos on Instagram. Some fun memes. You're always welcome. If you don't want to, also fine, but...
Welcome to another day in Lisbon. Oh, it's a bit bright in here. Ugh, you don't want to see me all rank like this. I look a bit rank. Ugh. But yeah, it's another beautiful day in Lisbon. The weather is
beautiful.
Look at it. Sun is shining. Oh, blue sky, everything. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Yesterday we went to a little food market, as you've seen in the footage stuff. I think it was the last clip from yesterday. We didn't film afterwards because we were quite tired when we came back. So yeah, this morning we had a bit of a slow start. We're now getting ready. However, I think I'm gonna go makeup free because I'm not in the mood for doing makeup. It's quite late already. I think it's like 2:30 already. So I'm not gonna do any makeup today. I'm not bothered with it. So I'm not gonna do that. And we're gonna go to the supermarket, which I'm excited for, because we need some food in the house, obviously. And yeah, just gonna take it slow, empty our luggages. That's what we need to do, because I want that everything is like in place. Because I'm kind of a bit, I thought there was a spider, god damn it. But whatsoever, let's get on with the day.
This ain't life, it's clear to see. So laughing. Stay with me.
Okay, so we're done with our closets, finally. This is Midas' side with a couple of my clothes, and this is mine. All done, and then here we got our jackets and coats, bags, gym bits and pieces, and that's it. Towels, stuff like that. And then I've got one problem. I don't know where to put all of my beauty and makeup, because we don't have in the bathroom we don't have, like, you know, like drawers, so I can't put my makeup into drawers, which sucks, to be honest. I've also done my makeup, and I've used a new brow product. It's this one by Hema. It's the Bae, B-A-E. Bae, what's it called? Brow Wonder. I'm not sure about it. Let me balance you. I'm not sure about it because it's a loose powder like that. I've never tried it before.
and I feel like my eyebrows are a bit too thick. But I look more alive though.
Bye.
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 So let's have a little chat. Yesterday I didn't film any footage anymore because I got hit by a very bad migraine. I think you guys don't know, but I suffer with very bad migraines, and I also go to the doctor and I take pills and stuff like that for my migraine. So yeah, I just had to lay in bed in the evening and do nothing. But today I woke up and I felt a lot better, luckily. That's why I didn't film anything yesterday, because I didn't feel that great. But we went to the supermarket and we went to a little beauty store-ish kind of thing, and I picked up some stuff which I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna get it now. We searched for this place like 2 hours. We couldn't find it anywhere. It was like hidden in like a little what's it called, shopping center, like at the end of a shopping center, but it's called Pluri Cosmetic, something like that. It's this.
So different setting because my camera kept switching off because the battery is empty. Pluri Cosmetics. First thing that I got, Real Natura. It says no poo.
No poo.
It literally says no poo. It does. No poo conditioner. Strength to the maximum helps in hair growth. But it smells good. Use it in the shower this morning. I like it. Angel Orange Flower Shining Color Shampoo for colored hair. If you guys don't know, I colored my hair like maybe 2 weeks ago. I went to brown again. I've had an ombre for 3 years, I think 3 years. So I've been half blonde for quite a while, but I went back to brown. So I need to use a colored hair shampoo. This is with orange. It smells good as well. Another sniff. And then a hair mask. Tenderizing pomegranate and patchouli from Organic Shop. Ninety-eight natural origin of total. No parabens, no silicones. And this smells like candy. Oh, I wanna lick it. And then from the same brand, I've got a body scrub, papaya and sugar. How do you open this? Ooh. Damn it. Ooh, really fruity. I really like this. Really nice. And that's that. And then I got a micellar water because mine is almost empty. The brand Anadia Professional Facial Micellar Purity Water. This and a little pump, which is always handy.
I prefer to have them in little pumps like that. So that's nice as well. And the last thing is a little eye cream. Because I forgot to bring mine. I haven't opened this yet. So let's open. Natura Siberica. Cosmetics of wild herbs and flowers. Siberian ginseng eye cream gel. Hydration and tone perfection. Looks good. Oh, it's too bright. It's too bright. Looks like this. Nice. I want to smell it. Oh, I've got a little bit of the scrub on my hand. A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fine. It's also known as a what? As a blah blah. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his bucket. So no, I don't want your number, no. I don't wanna give you mine and no. Ooh, doesn't come out. Oh shit. Ooh, really creamy. Very soft. Smells really fresh. Mmm, I like it. I like it. I'm not gonna put it on because I've got makeup on. Nice. So that's everything that I picked up. Okay, and then 2 days ago we went to a little flea market and I bought two paintings. I think there are paintings.
Hello.
So two little paintings. Are there paintings?
Drawing.
Are these paintings?
Drawings.
They got my attention immediately because of the colours. I'm gonna show you here. This one. It's pretty. And then blue with orange. Do you like them?
I love them.
Nice. I like them too. Ooh, a little bit orange. Yucky.
Trees of green.
I have to live with that for 5 months. 5 months. And then I also brought my own zebra table decorations with me, these little guys, because they add that little homely touch to our apartment, which I think is great. This one as well. This little guy up here. And also our little picture from Brighton. This little one. Cute! To make it a little bit more homely. And then I also have got some quotes down here that I still have to put up. Like, I'm gonna put them up somewhere in the house as well. And yeah, that's it, I guess. So we've come out to a little place called Pavola. It's really pretty. The bar is really pretty. Look. And I've ordered a chai latte and a raspberry smoothie.
I almost dropped it. But the food is gone.
Some red cheddars.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Food. Ooh, la la la. Yummy, yummy. Thursday, everybody. It's already Thursday. Can you actually believe that? The days are going by so quickly. This week is going by so quickly. What is this hair doing? Lotto, yo. I'm gonna show you my outfit that I've chosen today. I kind of threw random pieces together, but I like it. It's actually when I do this, when I throw on random pieces, it turns out really, really nice. So yeah, really great. And I got my beret on, which I absolutely love. It's my favorite. Adds the little colorful touch that I like. I look a bit like a grandma, I'm not gonna lie, with the shoes, but whatsoever, rocking the grandma vibes today, yes. Right, so I'm off. Myself. And yeah, I'm just gonna pack the essentials that I need. So what do I need? Sunglasses. Yes, check. Keys. Check. Phone. Ow, I just flicked on my spot. Ow. Damn it. Ouch. My charger is what I need. I need to turn off my laptop. I think I'm going to a little shopping center. I think it's very big, but I hope I'll get there because I'm in Lisbon. I'm in a new city that I don't know yet. But I'm gonna explore. I'm gonna explore and see where I'll be arriving. What? I don't like this hair. What is it doing? Okay, so those are the sunglasses. These are the sunglasses. I really, really like them. I look a bit like a bee, but whatsoever. Yay! I'm off. Whoop, whoop. So I'm currently editing the video and I realized that I did not end it. So I'm saying goodbye to it all right now. Thank you so much for watching it. I just also wanted to say that I realized I was a lot out of breath during the clips that I filmed and when I talked. That was because I'm still kind of stressed when I film, which is normal. I know I get used to it the more I'll do it. But I love it. I love to vlog. I love to film stuff for you guys. I really like it. And I hope I get to do it lots more. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it. And I will see you all in my next one. Bye. I hate you over on the precious cats and we're too heavy now. And you should know that I'm not ready now. Could it be alone? I know you know that I am empty now. Getting to sleep so very well.